Good morning. December morning. It's almost Christmas. And here in Denmark we just have some terrible bad weather. Raining and a lot of wind. The wind speed is about 12 meters a second. And if I don't drive directly head on into the wind, we're not able to control the drain up in the tower. Whenever you push the needle down, it exposes the drain inside the tower, because when the needle goes down, there's nothing to cover the drain. That means the wind catches it and blows it around in there. And if we are really unlucky, it catches everything and anything up there, makes some curls on itself and stuff like that. And then we rip it apart and we have to put the tower down on the ground to put the drain in the needle again. So to avoid all that, we have to drive directly headwind. There is some metal sheeting up in the tower that covers the drain when we're driving headwind. The wind can only catch it from the side. So to avoid it, we just go directly head on. So today the wind is coming from the south, and driving directly south today. As we say, we are driving as the wind blows. It definitely shows. But what can we do? We have to make it work. And when the wind is not blowing that much as it is today, normally we are having six rows of drain in one pass. And right now I'm only taking three and two and three and two, and that pattern, you know, matches. So I don't have to turn, you know, 90 degrees to both sides. I just 45 degrees up here in the front, and now he has some dirt stuck up in the needle. If there's too much dirt in the start of the needle, then you can make what he's doing now. For the machine, in the tower there is an oil filter. That oil filter is put there to catch all the debris if one of the engines were to malfunction. It's on the return side of the hydraulics, so the return sides, it's supposed to be without any pressure. But anyway, it blew the bottom out of the oil filter. And the oil filter is, I don't know, 6 meters, 7 meters up above me, and it just shoots hydraulic oil all over the machine. Everything was covered in oil. That was a mess. And we had to wait 2 whole days to get a new filter. There was no one here in Denmark that had a filter like that we need. We are running up to 700 liters of oil through the filter a minute, and we could only get 150 liters filters, and that's not enough. We were searching for, you know, any kinds of failure that could cause that filter to blow, and we couldn't find any. Nothing wrong, no metal or anything inside the filter, nothing inside the filter that looks like it was, you know, meant to go apart. The place where the filter blew is the part where it's, you know, squished together, welded or whatever they do to the filter in the bottom. It just opened up like a can of beans. Wednesday I was cleaning the excavator's windows with brake cleaner and stuff. It was just covered in oil. I guess that's what happens sometimes. Running just fine for the last, you know, 550 hours, no problem. And all of a sudden, kapoof! This is typical Danish winter weather. Rain and wind, and lots of it. Just a tiny update. Huge.